Okay, so here's today's message. The greatest treasure, apart from knowing Christ as your personal Savior and having His Spirit dwell in you, is to understand God's purpose and plan for your life.